We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's.
Greater than man's. Greater than man's. Greater than man's. Greater than man's.